takes off. And he's got a first down. Stays on his feet inside the 30. Inside the Gamecock 30. And off with a big hole for Shipley. Shipley's loose. Touchdown, Tigers. Jason Brown gets something going on a 3rd and 10 from his own end zone. He throws, and this one is picked off, and this time Booth makes a clean catch. First down run, and a touchdown run for Kobe Pace. He's hit me sick. 23, man. Watch this guy. Brown sets his feet, throws the deep ball to double coverage, and it's intercepted at the 1 yard line by the aforementioned Andrew Booth. And he draws it back in. It's good. On 4th and 5, Nolan loses the football. K.J. Henry swapped it out of there, and the Tigers will get it back. On 4th and 3, Mafa gets a touchdown instead. Nolan gets out of there. He's going to take off, and he's going to fall 3 yards short. Jeremiah Trotter prevents the touchdown, knocking off Shane Beamer 30-0. Gamecocks will finish 6-6. Dabo Sweeney's team wins the state championship for the 7th straight time.